so I just put in my extensions. I'm going to dye the ends pink, and I'm kind of scared, but I'm going to change into some clothes I don't really care about, so give me a minute. Okay, so what you'll need to do this is an old t-shirt. I mean, if you want to dye extensions, obviously you need hair extensions. And then you need splot. So, yeah, you'll need a hairbrush. I'm going to brush my hair. You'll need some hair ties. And you'll need a towel. And if you really want to, you can like wrap up the part being bleached in cellophane or aluminum, but we're out of that. And I would usually do that when I'm dyeing my ends of my hair black, because I have obviously have extensions in, and my shorter hair is black on the end. But you can't really see that, and it blends in really well, so I love that it blends in with my extensions. So, shall we get started? Okay, so has splat oxide mixing container. It has a head for the bleach can, which would be this after I mix everything in with it. And then it has this splat pink. Yeah, and I'm scared. And then you have a nozzle for the pink. And then there's the I think that the gloves are in here. And then this is the bleach. Well, you put this into that and then you mix the bleach in that. So I'm going to open this now. Okay, so for bleaching, carefully remove the cap on the splat oxide bottle while pointing the bottle away from your face. Okay. It's open and it smells. Okay. Tear and open the splat lightning bleach. So I've found my funnel. Yeah, so I'm gonna put the funnel right here. And then pour this into it. Whenever I'm dressed cool, my pants. Put on this cap now, I guess. I'm gonna put on my gloves. I just got some bleach on my hand. That's not good.
I just got some bleach on my hand. That's not good. I just got some bleach on my hand. That's not good.
So before I bleach it, I'm going to braid it. So, yeah. Parents put up a fight. And if I'm hot shot, mom will cut my hair at night. In the morning, I'm short of my identity.
I'm not afraid.
love. Oopsie. Yeah, you guys can skip through me doing this for a minute. And then after you shake it for a minute, you have to wait for it to harden for a minute. Sorry, I was dealing with something with my gloves. Okay. So. Gonna wipe this off here. So. Okay, so this is as light as I could get my hair, and it took like 2 hours, and right now it's like 2:10 and I started at midnight. So I'm going to go ahead and put the color in it, see how well it sticks, and I'm going to leave the color on for an hour. So I have to put in sea hair ties. And from doing my friend's hair before, you should put it on some of the part that isn't bleached. Sorry, I have to get this to work. Yeah, you should put it on some of the part that isn't bleached so it looks like it like blends warm with your hair, I guess? Yeah? And it's not just like pink, like it goes from... like for me, brown, then like a straight line pink, so like blend it in. Okay, I have to wash the bleach. I have to wash the bleach off my gloves.
Parents put up a fight. Uh-huh, uh-huh. And if I'm hot shot, mom will cut my hair at night. Uh-huh, uh-huh. In the morning, I'm short of my identity. I am.
try not to get it on your skin. It won't come off. But it will, like, you know, after a couple weeks, probably. Well, see you in an hour. Okay, so, weighed like 45 minutes. Yeah. And it looked dark. So, I'm going to wash it out. And I'm pretty sure you have to use shampoo when washing it out. Yeah, so it says, yeah, shampoo and rinse thoroughly. So I'm going to do that in my sink. Woo! And then I'll blow dry it and I'll show you it after it's done. This is the end result. I really like it. I like that it's not too much and it's just like the end. And yeah, it changed into a shirt that's not all dyed up. But yeah, this is the result. And I, like, there was no pink at the store because it's always sold out, so I ordered it on Amazon for, like, $10, and it got here in a week. So, yeah, if you want to do that, just order it off of Amazon or go to CVS or wherever, because pink is really hard to get. So, yeah. Bye!